Hey, morning, guys. Welcome to week 3 of the challenge for our No Excuses series. So today we're at Rebel Lee Gar Gym. This is the place that I train at.
Rebel Lee Gar is an interesting gym. It's actually a wood shop.
It's tucked away. It looked like a wood factory or something. So am I at the right place?
This is my coach, John Conway, the Rebel.
John is a guy that's had nearly 200 fights, someone I respect, and also is a carpenter and cabinet maker. So he's carving stuff, you know, also carving athletes. So it's quite cool.
I'm going to show you some shadow boxing drills.
John Conway, famous guy. I love boxing. I can't wait.
We're going to get quite sweaty, and it's going to be a lot of fun. And we're going to train for about a good hour today.
Yeah.
It's awesome.
We're all gathered in the group, getting ready with John, Dave, and again, who's missing? Misi.
Come
on, Misi.
Look at that woodwork.
Arrive, and everyone's there, and I was thinking to myself, am I late again?
Yeah, he comes in huffing and puffing. It's like he's already finished the challenge already.
If I'm nervous, I start puffing carefully instead of taking deep breaths.
Always have our hands up here.
I look at John, I was thinking, what a small guy, but I thought, oh, I'm sure he can knock me out.
That's it, fourth. One, two, three, four.
On Saturdays, we run an endurance set, which is one of the more harder boxing sets. So they're going to be doing a scaled-down version of that. It's going to be about an hour, and they're not going to know what hit them, but afterwards, they're going to feel amazing.
John is telling us to just punch straight out, just to get the rhythm going. I felt like I don't have coordination skills.
Yeah, go back to sleep now. Even those light warm-ups here, it just works you up. Feeling good, ready for the next one.
One, two, dip, left uppercut, dip, right uppercut.
I just can't believe how simple and basic the things he's teaching me, like even just your feet work, your hand movements. It's so simple and I just can't believe that I'm in pain from it.
Oh my gosh, it looks easy, but it's a killer. It's only 5 minutes. We've got another 50 to go.
Hey, how bad do you want it? How bad do you want it?
Phil's looking good. He's a natural. He's got coordination, eh? He's just like, you know, pacing himself and he just looks mean.
I quite like boxing here, so as you can see from some of my movements, yeah.
Yeah, we're just going to do one more warm-up round.
He kept saying warm-up, warm-up, and I was like thinking, if this is the warm-up, I'm not really looking forward to what we really have to do.
One person's going to be punching, one person will be holding.
John tells us that we have to partner up, and we're going to go through some combos. I'm in the reach, so after a minute, then we'll have to swap over.
Phil's on fire. He could actually take up boxing. He has some good skills.
Just went for it, eh? I was proud of myself. Like, you know, usually I would stop, but I was on another level that morning.
Missy's punching. It's actually quite sore because he forgets that I'm a female.
I feel energised. It's like hitting a punching bag, but, you know, just with pads.
Is it step and then punch? Or step and then punch? I start punching, but my legs aren't moving. We're meant to step in, punch, then step out and punch, but I'm not stepping at all. Then John comes over and he, you know, shows me again, but I'm just not coordinated properly, and like, I hate not knowing how to do something. But towards the end, I mastered it. I think so.
Push.
John tells us that we're finished an hour's workout. I feel good knowing that we've done an hour, not realise we've done an hour.
I'm extremely proud of that I was able to survive and able to do it without my crutches. I feel really happy.
I know that we all felt the same, you know. Never thought that we'd do this, especially for that amount of time.
Now, everybody tried, and that's what I love about the group. Like, we all came and gave it a go. Just showed up and got it done.
Hi guys, welcome to MIT. Today I'm going to teach you guys how to make a super easy, healthy, mild vegan chili.
Vegan? I was like, we add some bit of meat in there.
One move, or
always one. Always
a bit more rice. Haven't got time to make another one. There's no other bag left to make another rice, so I'll just have to make do of what I've got.